is our traveling game show, Throne Controllers. So a lot of you have not seen this before, so we got a little bit of explaining to do. We pick contestants to come up to this microphone just in front. Here we have the lovely Lady Luka Jin and the lovely Luka Jin. We've trained our Pokemon well.
So this opportunity to favor us with Beth.
Once you come up, we'll have you pick a panel between 1 and 10. These are various categories. They're trivia questions about video games. They are video game challenges. They are us just being total dicks. Really could be anything. So
pretty much
I feel like, oh, actually, right. There's one thing I forgot. Would you like to go ahead? And stand
so,
up for this.
Standing up. So once you're up here on video games challenges, you can win various prizes. I'm here to offer you fabulous prizes. From Fangamer, to choose. And previously, the amount of crossings in Watson. For one win, you will get a keychain of your choosing. We got Chrono Trigger, some Zelda ones, a key. Two wins. Oh, he's gonna show some. Yeah. You wanna show the jiggy? Yeah, we have a jiggy.
Ooh, he's a
for two wins, this is gonna be the challenging part, you can pick a Fangamer poster.
Ooh.
You can get a Fangamer hype mug or an E-Tank mug.
Ooh!
It's a regular battle light. And then if you are the biggest winner in today's show, you will get a grand prize, which we're going to keep secret until the end.
It's a new car, isn't it?
It's an Amiibo.
It's the
Amiibo. All right, awesome. All right, I think we're good to go.
Pick our first contestants.
All right, so number one is only picking from the audience. Just raise your hand.
Let's see. Both someone right here. They choose you.
Alright, well, it's gonna be you first.
God damn it, Chugga. Let's just stop this for a sec.
I think this laptop is probably going to be
close. Oh, all right. We are on a wing of prayer with this thing. Normally, okay, so this laptop, for starters, this is a Windows XP laptop I had while I was still in university, in my third year of university. That would have been 2007. It has worked in every single Thrones controller we've ever done. This thing has gotten us through a lot of stuff, and by the looks of it, it's on its last legs. This is a Windows XP laptop from forever.
We'll have a memorial service for it after the show.
Yeah. Lots of us think it'll make Maria, it'll be beautiful. So unfortunately, normally we have people play off the laptop screen itself, but we're playing hard mode today. Everyone's going to play off the projector screen.
Oh, baby.
Alright. So for those who forgot what was actually happening, this is Throne Controllers, it's a panel.
Really?
What's going on?
Player 1 is going to be Lucas. Player 2 is going to be... Megroid? Cool. Alright. So, yeah, either of you played this game before.
Did he say his name was Megroid?
Megroid.
Megroid?
Megroid.
Megroid.
This is Megroid. Lucas is Megroid. Alright, this should be the right stage. If not, then we're... Then I'm as smart as ever. Okay. Meg, press start once it comes up on the screen. Yeah, press it now. Alright. Cool. Alright, pick out your weapon array. You're probably not going to be using it, so it almost doesn't matter.
So you don't have to beat the boss, you just have to survive against the longest.
Yeah. So you're both going to have 5 lives, and it's going to be survival mode. X to shoot, and either the D-pad or the stick can move with it over. Just press X when you get your array. Once you're both done, you'll be in. Yep.
Hold the controller and move the lag isn't too bad.
Now let's just hope I actually hit the right stage.
If not, then just surround
me. If not, we'll just wing it.
Yeah.
We've done it so far.
Well, you know, they are in spaceships, so I guess they are winging it.
Chugga, why?
This is the right stage, you're good.
Yeah! Okay, so if anyone is around the longest, you have 4 extra lives. Five. I said 4 extra lives.
Tetris Attack, Tetris Sphere, Wordtress, or Yoshi's Cookie. Fortress is incorrect. The answer is actually Tetris Attack.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
He actually worked on the NES version of Yoshi's Cookie, the only one he worked on. So I'm sorry you didn't know that. You get a prize for that.
Ah.
Awesome. do it.
They're not as bad as Pikmin 3, but I don't have any rock Pikmin in this level, so I can't really fall back on that.
I can never notice your team's getting eaten. Or is that the same? Both teams are getting eaten. Both teams are getting eaten. Seeing who's even in the lead right now. Oh, there we go. Actually, Alex really has a lead against Super Rover right now. In the best spot. Yeah, carefully taking his time to run Pikmin, and then stops carrying, just throws them everywhere. Both players have two in a row right now. Filled before he actually gets what he needs. next time I make challenges, just to make a bunch of RPG challenges with this, right? I think it'll take about the same amount of time. Who wants to be Lalo's Portico? Emil, are you serious? You only have one that you can get that won't let you win. You might as well get the grapes at this point.
It has about 5 or 6.
What? Oh, there we go. Seriously, next year, just beat Lavos and Chrono Trigger. That's what's going to be.
Zeno Blade, man. Zeno Blade. Anyway, let's get some more.
Toilet paper?
We have another person who is wearing purple.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Mommy.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, cut off the nano part.
Rock.
Yes, right. I can't tell by the reaction that it was too easy or harder than you expected.
I'm so nauseous.
All right, give me another number.
One point. Let's go with three.
Number three is an audio question. It comes up a little bit. Every comp you go to is great.
It doesn't matter.
Alright, what game is the following song from?
This one might be a little bit tricky, I'm not sure. Let's see. There's a little bit of a clue here beforehand, too.
Let's take a break!
Chosen last year.
Oh, man. the company that made it if you wanted that most. Although I don't think it really helps because it's Capcom, so. I think they made a card for anything. This was a really hard one, so I was worried about this one coming in too.
Yeah, I had no clue.
No guess at all?
Okay.
Who knew this one in the audience? I see one guy, we've got a half a dozen. This is Capcom versus SNK2. Sorry, man. This was a hard one, so. Got a very surprise.
It was a tough one.
What's your name? There's two of us, don't worry. Alright, Ian, pick a number.
Two, because nobody's picked that yet, I don't think.
Who the heck is that? You have to tell me what this character is based on, the description and their silhouette. Coming back from the dead takes a lot of work. Good thing there's coffee, a prosecutor's past.
What game is it?
Oh man, what year did this come out? Probably would have been turn of the millennium, 2000?
I have no idea.
Want to take a guess? It's got a guy with a gun in it. There was a guy.
It actually does it!
There's only two or three. There's three games in the series. The last game came out a couple years ago.
I don't know.
The answer is Max Payne. You are tied for first place though, so come on up and join the group. Another screenshot. Tell us what game this is from.
Oh!
This game is rated T for teen. Be quiet.
Oh, come on, please.
Yes, I am sure. Someone who, I shouldn't say that yet, actually.
Why?
No, I can't. You know what? I was about to say a big giveaway, or at least a bigger giveaway. Let's see if you can have a guess first. I'll tell you this is a hint. Someone who worked on the game is at this convention. Wait, how do you not know this one?
I said I do know this one.
Oh, okay, okay.
It really is your catchphrase, how do you not know that?
You surprised me a lot. Nothing at all, I know you guys all. Alright, so the hint was Frank Kirkhope did the music for this game.
I know what I was thinking of, but I can't think of the name of the game right now.
You got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beep, beep, beep.
Grab by the ghoulies for the Xbox. Hello, test experiments. How are you doing? Not too bad. What's your name?
Katano.
Is it Katano? Dude, that's badass. I like it. Pick some number. Number 3 is... Who the heck is that? Gosh, watching too many movies may lead you to being sucked into a movie and becoming its main
character. Oh, come on.
Get a nice scarf out of the deal.
It's either Beautiful Joe or
Kate. No, the audience is. the old guy from Beautiful Joe. Can you give me any? Are you thinking Captain Blue?
Yeah.
Are you thinking Captain Blue from Beautiful Joe?
Yeah.
It's actually Beautiful Joe.
Okay, we got a contestant. Bulbasaur picked you, so I'm already gonna say you're number one.
You're not the kid who told me to my face last year that you won't hear from Chuck Conner, are you?
What is this?
This?
Oh.
Take a guess. Wild staff.
Just something. Get it.
What game has the tagline, finish this fight?
Oh.
No, no guess? And how many people in the audience have this one? Ooh. It's people like two.
Well, when he said finish the fight, I got it. It's hard to hear it because it's really bassy.
Hey, dude, what's your name? It's Lucas. Lucas. Lucas number two.
CK Thunder. CK Fire.
Lucas, Lucas number.
CK everything.
Number seven.
CK Stars.
Seven is a bad show.
I know it.
There's technically two names. I'll take either one, but you're more likely to remember one than the other. No guess at all?
No.
Say a random word. You might get lucky.
I don't know.
Say this like
common?
Comedy?
Common.
Common?
Like Mark.
No. That's actually a good guess. But no. The more common name is Ultimate. We're Ultimate Play the Game, and the hardcore name is Ashby Computers and Graphics.
I have no clue.
No guess?
No.
Alright, how many people in the audience have this one? Fair enough. This was the Stanley era.
That was my guess, and I haven't even played it. So.
What game is the following audio clip from?
Mara, how did
mushrooms, there's normal mushrooms, there's Starman, and poison mushrooms. You can make your character gigantic or super tiny.
Why'd you spoil it? It would have been really a nice surprise to seeing them on screen.
Can we get some audio? Oh, I might get something. Wow, there we go. So one, two, doesn't matter, pick a side. Alright, so Jared's gonna be player two, and, oh, sorry, no, sorry. Jared's player one, sorry.
No, no, no.
And
no.
What's your name? And Jamie is gonna be player two, alright.
Yeah.
Alright, so stage-wise, you're gonna pick number five. Yeah, it's gonna be a mega mushroom and a bunch of poison mushrooms. So you can pick any character you want, and if you want to use any of the Nintendo costumes, press, I think it's the X button? Sorry, it looks like a lot. No, I think that's a Y. Why not? Yeah, so she's got a silver costume. She pops, she grabs toes in her head. And no mini. She's a Santa, zero. Alright, let's not waste the whole time on mini costumes.
That's
pretty much it.